And his opponent, from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 250 pounds, the man known as Sting.
His crowd is on their feet in anticipation for singles action. Looking motivated to make an impact here tonight. And here's the man from every man's nightmare, Sting, looking to create some more nightmares here.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
A sharp elbow drop. And so taking a look at Sting, any thoughts come to mind?
He undoubtedly stands out from the pack with that larger-than-life, bold personality of his.
You're watching something special here tonight, Michael. They don't call Sting the Icon for nothing.
Hey, if you're not trying to stand out from the crowd, then you might as well just go home. I have no time for you.
That may very well have cracked some ribs. Impact delivered to the neck. So damaging. Now it's Sting struggling a bit. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Psycho Sid showing us how to get it done.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done. Thrown out with a thwart.
Man, he hit it hard.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
When this guy's on, look out.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Uh-oh. Psycho Sid is looking at it.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Here comes Psycho Sid. Another great Saturday at WWE action here tonight. Thank you so much for tuning in. The danger level just picked up a notch now that the action is spilled to the outside.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Direct hit.
Oh, man! Did you hear that?
Oh, man! Repeated chair shots.
Oh, this isn't good. And it's just getting worse. I wonder if the referee is too intimidated to do anything. At some point, this madness has to end.
And there's the reversal from Sting. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, nice counter.
Sting turns the tide.
Oh, now that was impressive, Cole. Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Here's a cover.
That was relatively easy to get out of.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Nice reversal.
On the offensive here. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Great counter.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Whoa! Don't get up.
What do you think Psycho Sid needs to do to get back to the